And you can just allow your eyes to close if that feels comfortable for you. And we can enjoy the sound of the bell as it fades. And just allowing yourself to make contact with this present moment. In this moment, in this next hour or so that we have together, just remembering there's nowhere else you need to be. Inviting yourself to meet the moment, perhaps aware of sounds around you. Also of your breath, just simply enjoying the rise and fall of your breath. Just watching your breath as it moves in and out on its own. Some gratitude for your body for just being able to do that breathing for you. All you have to do is just watch. And of course, this needn't be a chore to watch our breath. We can just enjoy the breath, savor the breath. Sweetness of the air, just doing the work as if the air is almost breathing us. Showing the air just washing through. Sweeping through, sweeping out any worries, discontents. Allowing the breath just to do that for you. Fresh, cool air sweeping in. That warm air coming as you just breathe out. Enjoying the breath as it refreshes you, caressing your lungs and the rest of your body from the inside. And then shifting your awareness to your body, just aware of your body in this moment. Adjusting it as needed. And aware too of those points of contact where your body makes contact with the chair or seat behind you, underneath you. With gratitude to your body for doing that work of holding you upright. Aware too that the chair the seat that you're on is holding you as well. Allowing it to hold you. Allowing the world to hold you. Allowing Angie and I and the rest of us here to hold you emotionally, to hold this space. And with a hand on your heart, perhaps allowing yourself to hold yourself in this moment. Just let go a little bit. The hours behind you, the hours ahead, and just being with yourself and present for each other in this time that we've carved out.
Thank you, Chris, for that lovely session.